planning on heading to do some fishing this holiday weekend, you should have a pretty good chance at making a catch. Idaho Fish and Game plan to stock 410,000 catchable trout this month, with just as many to come in June as well. So prime fishing conditions for the next month. But before you head out, a reminder, you do need a license to fish in Idaho.